Hey everybody, Dutch Sense here. It is 10:31 p.m. Central Time on Saturday, December 31st, 2011. Sitting here watching all the people in Times Square on TV. Hope everybody had a good New Year's if you're international, and if you're in the U.S., get ready to have a good New Year, guys. And I just wanted to give you an update as to what's going on in Ohio. The 4.0 that occurred today in Youngstown, Ohio, was elevated to a 4.3, location and depth changed, and then de-elevated to a 4.0 again, and location changed again. But the ultimate cause was linked to fracking, and that's per mainstream media report. Let me just go ahead and take you over here. Okay, and I went ahead and pulled the mainstream media report, which is right here. We'll just click over there to 10tv.com. And they said it was for, a gas pumping well, let's see here. And they've asked the person to turn it off, basically, to stop doing the fracking in that location. So what we saw actually was this past week, a series of earthquakes, not just one. There was a 2.5 in roughly the same location earlier this week. And let me just take you to that story. Here it is, December 30th, so just a few days ago, and it was right here at this quarry area. Then move forward a day, and we had a 4.2 or 4.3 that was de-elevated to a 4.0. So here are the new coordinates. Let's go ahead and look these up while we're at it. Okay, depth still at 3.1 miles, but the coordinates have changed slightly. Opening Google Earth and turning off Earthquake 3D so I don't get any lag here. Need a supercomputer to run both of those. Okay, and put those coordinates in. Okay, and here's the previous marker, and I had marked it exactly where it was. So they moved it forward by a few hundred feet, it looks like, right to where this bridge is and where this, whatever this stuff is right here. It looks like maybe some pipes laid out on the ground. I don't know. Maybe that's the fracking. Okay, and if you guys get any more information on this, please do let me know. And have a good New Year once again. Always remember to look up the earthquake epicenters. It's very important to do that because 9 times out of 10, you find something. Just, you know, there's always something there. So, cheers, folks. Hang in there.